我们今天要讲什么故事啊？对 ，Paul 是谁啊？你不知道对不对？我已经看过这本书了，我知道他是这只大象，所以这只大象名字叫 Paul。那他为什么坐在马路中间都不走啊？你看好多人在按他喇叭哦 ，Honk honk， 哔哔 ，Honk honk， 哔哔，他为什么都不走？你会坐在马路中间然后不动吗？不会。那如果有一天你必须要坐在马路中间然后都不走动，你觉得是为什么？是因为你累了吗？肚子饿，太饿走不动，还是你在等人，还是就不想走？不知道什么原因，对不对？
我不知道，我刚刚大便。
你大便跟这个有什么关系？每个人都会大便啊。好啊，那我们来看一下这个故事。Paul won't go。我们来看看为什么这只大象不愿意走，好不好？这里有一间很漂亮、很漂亮的花店 ，Marigold's Flower Shop， 对不对？这是小女孩跟她爸爸一起经营的。One morning, the good people of Prickly Valley awoke to find an elephant sitting smack dab in the middle of the only road in town. How he got there was a mystery. His name was Paul.It didn't take long for a traffic jam to form around the uninvited elephant. Horns honked, people yelled from their cars, a policeman wrote him a ticket. Honk honk, beep beep, honk honk, beep beep, ba ba. But Paul won't go. 所以大家一直都要按喇叭啊，警察还可以开罚单啊，他还是不走欸，到底是为什么呢？他坐在路中间，而且是那个镇上唯一的一条马路啊。So the good people of Prickly Valley took a burning pots and pans to shoo him away. They blow trombones and blaster megaphones. They talked and tickled and tap danced. 他们做各种表演，然后还甚至拿出那个扩音器来跟他讲，给他搔痒搔痒，他都不动欸，还是不动啊。But Paul won't go. The crowd grew larger and louder. People begged, "Please, please, 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 please." 大家都请他赶快离开。他们也很友善啊，用请，对不对？可是他还是不动欸。And boo, geez, and bribe, cheese. But Paul still won't go.甚至有人怎么样，要吓走他，或者是拿一些东西贿赂他，对不对？让他引诱他离开这个地方，可是他还是不动，无动于衷。As the day wore on, the townspeople grew more clever. They brought in mice and magnets and motivational speakers. 所以各种方法他们都试了，有拿老鼠来，想说老鼠也许可以把大象吓走啊，或是用那个很巨大的磁铁把它吸走，再不然就是动之以理，就是说之以情，动之以理，跟他讲说啊，讲道理啊，让他离开就对了。然后呢，还准备了什么 copters and cranes and clowns with horns squeakers, but there wasn't a pastor or plow in town who knew how to get Paul to go. 所以他们用了各种大型的器具，包含直升机、吊车，啊，吊了一个小丑，然后还有推土机啊，这应该不是推土，铲雪机啊，或是犁田的工具，他们想办法，想尽各种方法，就是要把那只大象弄走，因为他挡住大马路了。Not even the amazing Carl could make the elephant disappear. Amazing Carl 是谁？他是一个魔术师哦，他很会变魔术，把东西变不见。可是他没办法把大象变不见啊，怎么办？怎么办？小小明，到底该怎么办？
我不知道。
你不知道啊？ Finally, the mayor arrived on the scene. We do not tolerate parked, pachyderms in Prickly Valley.She proclaimed. The mayor formed committees and councils. They hatched plans, drew diagrams, and drank coffee from styrofoam cups. 所以大家开会， 要想出对策，到底该怎么办呢？ By late afternoon, the entire town of Prickly Valley and the neighboring village of Otter's Valley all lined up behind the stubborn elephant. 大家都觉得他怎么那么固执啊？到底要不要走啊？我们把你推走好了。大家努力的用力 ，Heave ho, go pull! Heave ho, go pull! Remarkably, that plan failed as well. 他实在太重了，这么多人都推不动他，失败。As did this one and that one. 所以气球也没用。用水注枪当然也没用啊，你看他们喷到他嘴巴里，他就用鼻子吐，我还给他们，太好笑了。Nope, nothing doing. 都不行。Seriously? Catch me if you can pull. 还有人穿着那个花生装要引诱他离开，好好笑。The townspeople were fresh out of ideas and pull, well, you know. A girl named Marigold.Approached the mayor. Excuse me, man. Has anyone asked Paul why he won't go? Ask him? Child, the good people of Prickly Valley do not speak elephant. Well, anyone can speak elephant if they just listen hard enough, said Marigold, who was fluent in both kitten and hedgehog.
你会讲大象话吗？大象语，你有办法跟大象沟通吗？出现了一个女孩说她会，她说要跟大象沟通，听听大象为什么，究竟为什么她要站在马路中间不走，或是坐在马路中间不走？你觉得这方法可行吗？跟她沟通看看，问清楚原因。我们看看这个女孩能不能达成任务。
The girl climbed a ladder, pressed her ear to Paul's forehead, and closed her eyes. Marigold concentrated. A minute passed before she addressed the crowd. He said he's waiting for a friend, she announced, and his friend is very late.
他在等朋友耶，所以他不离开原因是因为他跟朋友约好在这边见面了。你觉得可行吗？可能吗？是因为这样子他才不走吗？
That's preposterous, hissed the mayor. You're making that up.
大人都不相信他。
A news reporter chimed in. Hey, kid, can you ask the elephant if, by chance, his friend is wearing a polka dot tie?
难道这个记者有看过他的朋友吗？他怎么知道他穿什么？
Marigold leaned into the elephant for a second time.Someone remove that silly girl, the mayor snapped. It's getting late, and this is a waste of precious. Marigold interrupted the mayor's rant. He said it's possible.
哦，所以有可能哦，那个人，那个穿的那个点点的领带的那个人，可能就是他的朋友。
The news reporter chuckled. Well,Then, it's possible this elephant is sitting on his friend.
原来他的朋友从头到尾都坐在那边呢，被他压在下面呢。是谁啊？
And just like that, Paul got up and he went with his friend, Mo.
所以他的好朋友叫 Mo, 这是 Paul and Mo. 他们是好朋友，他们约好咯。他就是不见不散哦，一直在这里等他的好朋友。
I wonder where they will go.
最后他走了，离开了。所以很多时候不是对方不愿意做，是你没有搞清楚原因是什么。我们要试着去沟通，就算你不懂大象语，也许你可以试着去倾听，对不对？有时候妈咪可能听不懂你想讲什么，可是我会静下心来试着听听你要表达什么，好不好？你会不会试着去倾听其他人的意见？会吗？
我不想跟你去，因为我
你又不想跟我去啦，好吧？那就这样子啊，这本书就是 Paul won't go Hong Kong 哔哔叭叭，你 and